more people.
All right, Fonz, 12 games is enough.
No, I want more people.
Look, Fonz, your enthusiasm is commendable, but your skills are a little bit weak.
Now, all you do is punch and shoot.
Hey, let me tell you something. If I'm ready to shoot and you put your arms up like that, you leave yourself wide open.
Will you just leave us alone for a while?
No, I will not.
Why not?
Deadhead, huh? You're in bad shape, you know that? I'm going to pump some iron by myself.
Good.
Should be in better shape. You know why, don't you?
Know why?
Because your body is where you spend most of your life.
I feel so sorry for Arthur.
What about us?
Yeah.
Well, you know why he's acting like this?
No, I don't.
Because of Ashley. You didn't know?
No.
They broke up.
He's pretending like it doesn't bother him. He won't even look at another woman.
Aha! That's why all the ball playing. We studied this in psychology. You know, often when a person suffers a loss, they try to deflect the pain by submerging themselves into physical activities.
Well, Warren! You're going to make a wonderful psychologist.
Marion, this is the man who thinks wing nuts are a party snack.
I only ate one.
Look, all Fonzie needs is a change of environment. Why don't you guys get him out of town for a few days so we can have some fun?
That's wonderful.
That sounds great, but count me out this weekend. I'm heading to Lake Whitefish for a fun and sun retreat.
A what?
Singles weekend. You can do great with girls there, because no one knows you.
Yeah, those weekends can be fun.
How do you know that, Howard?
Oh, well, some of the guys down at the lodge, Marion, they've been to those things.
Who, Howard, who? I thought most of the lodge members were married.
Well, yes, but some of them are more married than others, Marion.
I want names!
Singles weekend? Man, that'd be perfect for Fonzie. A smorgasbord of eligible women.
Yeah.
You know, once his hormones kick in, he's gonna forget all about Ashley.
Yeah, and of course, you couldn't leave him alone with all those women.
No.
Good buddies that you are, you'd want to go with them.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, come on, you guys. Those things are nothing but tawdry, sleazy meat markets.
Ooh.
Try not to slobber on the carpet, okay?
Yeah.